A new bill could help forecast tornadoes and other dangerous storms. Indiana Senator Todd Young recently reintroduced the Tornado Act. The act would force the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration to change its methods. NOAA would need to update its standards for predicting and communicating weather alerts. Young says if passed, he hopes the bill will help warn Americans about impending storms sooner and help keep people safer.